This is a really interesting development for Americans who might be considering a European holiday, but it's not quite worked out in the details yet. What's happened is the European Union has announced that they will be looking to reopen travel for American travellers coming to Europe, but it will still be down to those individual member countries to decide whether they will accept Americans who've had their vaccination. What this has come off the back of is a very successful vaccine rollout in the United States. It's now around 60% of Americans that have had at least one shot, about 350 million shots distributed right across the country. So this is the point in America where people are saying you've had the shot. If you haven't and you're choosing not to, then you're taking on the risks of the COVID pandemic itself. And having traveled around a bit, I can tell you that a lot of the people who aren't getting the shot have already had COVID at least once. And so while they're making that decision, I know that's not something we necessarily endorse. I've had the vaccine myself, but this is a very popular sentiment in the US. They do at least have some level of herd immunity. So the case numbers here have really gone down. What this would mean for travellers to the European Union would be that they would still have to test negative to COVID before they took a flight. But already US airlines are looking at opening up trips to places like Italy with some flights where you wouldn't have to quarantine on arrival. Of course, countries still in the grips of the pandemic themselves, like the UK, are going to be slower to open up.